In KCRA 3 Weather Plus, meteorologist Britta Merwin is tracking the storm from our severe weather center. Good morning, Britta.
And good morning. Now, you heard Tracy Potts talking about the snow in the southern states. This was actually the first white Christmas in Atlanta since 1882. So we had certainly a lot of areas impacted by the snow. Of course, the largest impact up in the northeast, especially in the tri-state area, which is New Jersey, New York, and Connecticut. Lindenhurst, New Jersey, the northeast corner of the state, 29 inches of snow. Newark, the international airport, there 23 inches of snow. Edison, New Jersey, 20 inches of snow. Brooklyn, New York, over 17 inches. And Islip, New York, which is the center of Long Island, got over a foot of snow. Now, meanwhile, when you move away from the coastline, the snow totals were reduced. Philadelphia only picking up over 4 inches, which certainly is enough to cause issues in Philadelphia. Now for today, we're seeing the snowfall move into New England. So we're clearing up in the tri-state area, but still seeing some very heavy snowfall move throughout Boston. Just to put in perspective of how big of a deal this storm system certainly is. This is a picture that I got from my college roommate. She lives on Long Island. This is the Southern State Parkway, which to give you an idea of how large that roadway is, it's kind of our equivalent of Interstate 80 moving throughout Sacramento out towards the Davis area. So you can see all these cars basically at a standstill, people outside their car trying to push their cars around. She said it took her 3 hours to make it one exit. So seriously, a very large deal in the Northeast. The New England area will be dealing with the snow today, and then we'll clear things up on Tuesday.